shame to see you hurt by this. If you want more information about your friend and her treatment, you should go and see Alexander. He was heavily involved at the clinic because of his medical background. I'll give you his address.